Sex without head is like a sandwich without bread. You're skipping the best part.